Gabriel. Gabriel. Gabriel.
Yes, God?
Elizabeth is 6 months pregnant with John the Baptist. So it is time.
Time for what, God?
Time to go to Nazareth in Galilee. There is a young virgin girl pledged to be married to the descendant of David, Joseph. Her name is Mary. Give her this news.
Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you. Don't be afraid, Mary. You found favor with God. You'll conceive and give birth to a son. You are to call him Jesus. He will be great. He will be called the Son of the Most High. Lord God will give him the throne of his father David and will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end.
How will this be since I'm a virgin?
The Holy Spirit will come to you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. The Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. Elizabeth, your relative, who is going to have a child in her old age, she who has said that she couldn't conceive in her 6 months, no word from God will ever fail.
I am the Lord's servant. May your word to me will be fulfilled. I shall go tell Elizabeth the good news.
Elizabeth.
As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ears, the baby in my womb leaped for joy.
I have hurried here to share the news. The angel Gabriel came to me and promised that I would give birth to the Son of God.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the child you will bear, but why am I so favored that the mother of my Lord should come to me? Blessed is she who has believed that the Lord would fulfill his promise to her.
My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God,
my Savior, for he has been mindful of his humble state of his servant. From now on, all generations
will call me blessed, for the Mighty One has done great things for me. Holy is his name. His mercy extends to those who fear him.
From generation to generation, he has performed mighty deeds with his arm.
He has scattered those who are proud in their inmost thoughts.
He has brought down rulers from their thrones, but has lifted up the humble.
He has filled the hungry with good things, but has sent the rich away empty.
He has helped his servant Israel, remembering to be
merciful to Abraham and his descendants forever, just as he promised our ancestors.
God, I cannot wed Mary because she is already with child. Please help me end my engagement without shaming her. Amen.
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, for everything that is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She is going to give birth to a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All that is taking place is to fulfill the prophecy. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a baby, and they are to call him Emmanuel.
I will do as the angel of the Lord has commanded me, and take Mary home as my wife.
Thank you.
Mary, Caesar Augustus has decreed that I travel to the town of my lineage to be registered for the census. I am of the house and line of David from Bethlehem.
But the baby will arrive any day.
Then you should travel with me to Bethlehem. Let's leave now.
Joseph, I am so weary of traveling, and it is time for the baby.
Do you have any room for, in your house?
I am sorry. We are full. Try in your house.
Please, do you have any room for us in your home?
Just for me. There's no room.
Do you have any room for us? We have come a long way, and my wife is a child.
I have an empty stable in the back if you want to use this. Not much, but at least they'll give you some shelter.
Joseph, the baby will be coming soon. Let's please go to the stable.
Come inside, I'll take you there.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger.
Glory to God in the highest heavens.
Glory to God. God in the highest heaven. Glory to God.
Highest heaven.
And on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests.
And on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests.
And on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests.
We will follow the star.
Let's go to Bethlehem.
See this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us all about.
star has led us.
I too, I will save you.
Mary and Joseph, we glorify the Lord for his child's birth. We shall go and spread the word that the prophecy has been fulfilled.
Where's the one born king of the Jews?
He stands with the star in the east to come to worship him.
When we saw the star, we were overjoyed.
He is here in the manger.
I bring gold.
I bring frankincense.
I bring you Mars.